Today we did the seaburn chamber. That's just the gas chamber where we have gas masks on, and then they make us take the gas masks off, sing a song, and then we're all hacking up our lungs, and then we come out. I think the most important stuff for the training leading up to this was learning how to use our masks and fit it to our face so that when we walked in, it was actually efficient for keeping the gas out and knowing that we can trust our equipment.
We rushed in there, we put our back against the wall, we had it in front of a line, and at that point we were building confidence in our gear, and so we were shaking left and right with our mask on, and then up and down with our mask on, and we ran in place with our mask on. After that they told us to take off the mask and sing to one of my friends whose birthday it was. And so we had to sing happy birthday while holding on to each other, and when we took it off I could not sing, I could not say anything. I say, be motivated at all times. Enjoy it while it lasts, because when's the next time I'm going to get tear gassed again, you know? And motivate your team as well. You can always be a leader even if you're not wearing a squad leader patch or a PSG patch or a PL patch.